What's up, everybody? Just got home. Went out last night, partied a little bit with a friend of mine. Went and saw the new movie, Rambo. Oh my fucking God. That has got to be... I don't know what movie will come out that was going to top that action. The action in Rambo is by far superb. Oh my God. It's a Lionsgate film. And I tell you what, if you've seen previews or trailers on TV, they don't even live up to it. And Sylvester Stallone did the Rocky Balboa movie to kind of close the story of Rocky. And I'm going to say this, I'm not going to give anything away, but this Rambo film that came out yesterday, it did a perfect ending to the Rambo series. It's perfect. I will say he doesn't die. He does not die. I thought he was going to die with his little saying, live for nothing or die for something, you know. I figured, oh shit, he's going to die at the end of this thing. No, he does not die. But the ending is by far superb. It's the perfect ending to the Rambo series. So, anyway, great movie. I give it, if I had five thumbs, I'd give it five thumbs up. It's awesome. The whole thing is action-packed. It's really good. So, go check out Rambo. I'll try to include a link in the sidebar description over here of a trailer for it. I think there's a trailer on my channel in one of my playlists, or my video vlog, yes. But, yes, very good movie. Thumbs up. Go check it out. If you like action, it's great. Really good movie. So, check out Rambo, and I'll catch you guys later.
Going balls deep. Liquid Snake Productions presents Going Balls Deep 2008.